Excuse me, fellow swordsman.
Fuck off, mate. Fuck off. I have no time for you. What do you want?
Have you subscribed to Mr. Munch?
What the fuck is Mr. Munch?
Will you subscribe to Mr.
Munch? No, I will not subscribe to Mr. Munch. Mr. Munch sucks.
Well, then I guess we'll have to do.
You won't have to do, sir. I accept your doom.
This grave will be your burial place.
You're chatting shit, sir.
Shit! You should have subscribed to Munch. Alright, so welcome back, guys. Today we went to Karwan in Edgware. It's a nice little new Afghan restaurant that opened up. Thought give them a try. We're at the church right now. You know, I've got some bad news. We've had a passing in the Munch family. I can't say who it is, but they're being buried today. But let's get right into the review. Walked in, they had quite a nice design, you know, everything was nice and clean. They had some pictures on the wall, you know, some posters, a bridge. We had the mixed grill, it was like £30 in total. Fees like three people, so let's say like £10 each. Food was good, customer service, it was pretty good as well. I mean, the guy came, we were waiting for a little bit, then the guy left and they came like 5-10 minutes later when we were like ready to order. But yeah, overall, I'd say 4 out of 5. The only thing was, they don't have like any air conditioning or heating or anything like that. So I was quite cold the whole time I was there. But yeah, overall, 4 out of 5, give it a go. It's a nice place.
Hi Munchlings, today we went to Edgware, went to Karwan. The layout that they had was very nice, plain but simple, you know, which I appreciate. When it came to the food, we did have to wait quite a bit. We waited like maybe 30 minutes most, you know. But one of the things that I feel like they could have done better is provide all of us with water. It would have been nice if they thought about all of us, you know? My overall rating would be 3.5 out of 5. Customer service was all right. Food was really nice. And overall, it was really good. I just want to say though, firstly, I didn't like the raisins in the rice. So yeah.
Blessed Father, thou art in heaven. Thy kingdom come, thy bidding will be done. Amen. Anyways, welcome back, Mr. No, you're not Mr. Munch. He's Mr. Munch. We're the Munch Munch, and you're the Munchling. We eat it, so you don't have to. Today we went to Karwan in Edgware. Afghan cuisine. Tea was a bit bland, but you know, chairs were comfortable. Nice little pictures around, little decorations. The grill platter is what we had. But yeah, that was good. Better than the shakila, to be honest. The chicken was nice and tender. Lamb, chewy, but not too chewy. You know, it's not a whole effort trying to eat it. Naan bread wasn't as good. Yeah, I had a lot of fun eating it. I had a good time eating it. I enjoyed the food. Out of five, I give it, I'd have to give it a 4. You know, I have to bump one point off because after, you know, they're legitized, the restaurant has to see the Taliban. They've been funding it. This isn't me saying, this is what I've heard. So like, if they see this, they can't see anything because this isn't me saying. This is just what I've heard. Okay, 4 out of 5. Thank you very much.
You know, I don't know if we should put the Taliban back.
I should have subscribed to Munch. Curse you, Mr. Munch. I will have my revenge.
Yeah, you know there's a grave there that says Charles' name.
He said I have 5 wings, show a picture of his wings and then count them out.
Oh yeah, it's just...
Because there was more than 5.
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
That's so funny, man. They gave me 5 wings for £8.
I just want to say, guys, Charles got bumped differently.
Differently.
If you don't subscribe, you're gonna get bumped like Charles, and you're gonna choke on the bone.